Bye. As you may know, we gotta play a lot of songs of our new record Omni tonight. And of course, we gotta play some old stuff. And I will try to speak a little bit of Japanese. But of course, I am not kind of good, but I just run. Alright? So I would like to say, Mina ni aite ureshi osaka. Sounds good? And I would like to hear everybody, and please, I want to see all your hands up, please, now. And sing with me this next song that is called Nothing to Say. You know what? I think we gotta do this last piece all together. It's kind of easy, you know? You can follow Rafa. You can do it. We are ready. Say that can be better. It's already good.
It is good, but it could be much better.
So you still have the energy? You want to do it? All right. Whoa.
Thank you.
너무 아리가토. Thank you so much. Alright. You know what? I think it's time for me to spend some words regarding this young genius master on the drum. And please welcome Mr. Bruno Valverde!
Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, Mr. Bruno Valverde!
You want some more?
Thank you.
angel along the other fuse. We made some more back to source where we belong.
Hold your breath.
Yeah.
Maybe it's time for you. It's your turn. Because I would like to hear everybody here tonight. And of course, I would like to thank everybody. Thanks. What's that? But I guess you are not tired. You are? What about you? And you? Kind of. You want to sing with me? Just a bit. I promise, nothing special. You trust me? No. You're right. By the way, I hear. Still good. I mean, I would like to ask just 10 seconds. 10 seconds. I mean, it's nothing. All right? You can do it. 10, just 10. All right? I'm talking to you. Especially. Because I know. Oh, okay, I forget it was 16, but doesn't matter. Come on! Incredible, 10 seconds. You made it more, like me, sorry. So, you wanna do something more? 15, just 15 seconds. What is 15 seconds in your life? It's nothing. Right? We can do it?
Yeah.
I don't want to see anybody with a heart attack or something like this. All right? You can do it. If you can do it, everybody can do it. All right. So, let's try. Was 22, but that's a matter. 15. Come on! I love you. I don't know how to say in Japanese, but I love you. That's it. Just the last thing, all right? Or you kill me. Just the last thing. Just the last thing. Okay, Ozaki? All right. So, come on! I love you. Thank you. Nobody thank you.
Konbanwa, Osaka, minasan. Zip no way. You're having fun out there. Yeah.
Very happy to be here playing for you once again. Come on. We love Japan. We love to come touring in Japan. We wish we would come here like every year. We love it. We love you. We love the food. We love wandering around. We love the electronics shop. But now it's time to take a deep journey down to the bottom of my soul.
Anxiety drives a hole in my soul. How I can heal in the ruins of my own? All I guess I've ever known. Standing in agony, cutting words off through my throat. I've been falling so deep in the bottom of my soul. I've been drowning here in the waters of my pain. How could I crawl so low to the bottom of my soul? Bottom of my soul. Quiet needles cross my eyes, and there's nothing I can do. Deep inside my bones, the blood is bitter in my mouth. While I'm sinking down in the mud, stubborn enemy, cutting words out from my throat. I've been falling so deep.
Sakamina-san, we love you! We'll be right back.
Oh!
Osaka. It's so nice to be back here. And, well, I'd like to thank, it's been a lot of time, it's been 27 years with this band. It's a long time. And I need to thank also the ex-members of this band. Everyone that's been in the band before, they're here tonight with us. They helped the way here for you, all right? So let's have a good applause, a round of applause for all the partners that are not here with us anymore. Also, I'd like to thank you guys for coming, you guys for supporting us for so many years. So thank you from deep in my heart, okay? Thank you guys. But now it's time to present this band. First, he's been with me. This guy, he's been with me for almost 18 years. Yeah, it's a long time. He's part of this family. He came as a young prodigy boy, and now he's a multi-instrumentist, a producer, composer, and a monster on the bass. My friend and long-time partner, Mr. Felipe Andreoli! Come on, Felipe! We want more! We want more! We want more! Mr. Felipe Andreoli, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Now it's a very great honor for us to have him with us. He's a legend already. He's part of power metal history. You guys probably heard about him before. He's been with us for 6 years. And it's such an honor to have one of the best metal singers with us, with Angra. So, the wizard from Pisa, the one and only Mr. Fabrioli! One of the most talented drummers I've ever seen. Yes, the young and genius, Mr. Bruno Valverde! The most recent in our family. It was a blessing for us to have found him. It's not easy to replace anyone in any band. But this guy here, he is an awesome guitar player, but also one of a kind. How could I say? Ladies and gentlemen, the sexy beast. Yes, the sacred totem. I mean, not only one of the best guitar players I've ever seen, but a bright soul. I am very glad to have met this guy. He completed this lineup. He completed this new era of the band. All right? Please welcome, with a very warm round of applause, Mr. Marcelo Barbosa! One of the best guitar players I've ever seen playing. All right. Now we're gonna play a song that represents to be reborn, to find a new way to of perspective, how to see yourself, how to see your life. It's time to rebirth.
Recalling, retreating, retreating. Let's go. 上をもちまして本日の公演は終了いたしました。お忘れ物のないよう身の回り品を今一度お確かめになってご退席ください。ただいまロビーにおきましてグッズ CD を販売しております。ご来場の記念にぜひお買い求めください。ただいま決定しております来日公演情報をお知らせいたします。11月8日心斎橋相馬にてブロッサムズ、11月12日梅田シャングリラにてサンフラワービーム、11月18日心斎橋相馬にてオリビア、11月23日大阪ミューズにてアウトレイジ、11月26日フランケット大阪にてジューダスプリースト、11月26日ナンバーハーツにてブリティッシュライオン、11月27日バナナホールにてザ・レモンスイートス、12月9日10日グランキューブ大阪にてキングクリムゾン、2月12日心斎橋相馬にてキャスト、2月26日ゼップ大阪ベイサイドにてチャージズ、3月11日ナンバーハーツにてブライアンフェリー、ただいまロビーにてこの中から公演チケット販売を行っております。ぜひお帰りの際にお買い求めください。本日はご来場いただき誠にありがとうございました。